From the food we eat to the way we date, technology is changing the way that you live your life. But how different will the world of the future look from today?
Welcome to Technality. I'm Alex Melke, and today we're going to look at how your life is going to change by 2040. The metaverse has been headline news ever since Mark Zuckerberg announced Facebook's name change.
Today, that tech is still in its earliest stages, but in 2040, you or someone you know will be living in virtual reality. Waking up on a beautiful beach, greeted by the latest breaking news, sports highlights, and everything else you missed while you were asleep. Entire gyms will be set up in this virtual world, using a cubicle-sized space in the real world with a personal trainer who may or may not even be a real person. Working from home made being late to work a thing of the past. Stepping into a virtual boardroom means never having to leave your bed, but it will be dating that will be most affected by this shift in technology. Tinder and Hinge will be seen as an old way that parents and grandparents met back in the day. Virtual dating has already begun, most recently featured in an HBO documentary about a couple that met in VR during the pandemic. By 2040, full body suits that simulate human touch from another person anywhere in the world, placing them right in front of you, will feel more real than real life to some. In the past 100 years, we went from farming the land for our dinner to having a stranger pick it up from 3 miles away and drop it at our door with just the push of a button. And over the next decade, food production is set to undergo its most drastic evolution ever. Scientists are on the verge of cracking lab-grown meats. Synthetic steaks, pork, and chicken becoming the new norm will take some time, dividing those who welcome the future and traditionalists looking for the real thing. Dutch biotech company Meatable is already crafting its own patented sausage made completely from scratch. And they say it tastes as good, maybe even better, than the real thing. And as the world's population continues to rise, even lab-grown meat might not be enough to keep up with the demand. In 2040, you might be making dinner at home using a 3D printer. All you have to do is fill up your protein cartridge with your protein of choice, soy or crickets. Bugs are on the menu in many places across Asia, but hundreds of millions in funding will soon be serving 3D printed insect dinners to North Americans.
Our relationship to robots is about to undergo a massive change. These days, the closest you'll come into contact with a mechanical being is a Roomba.
But in 2040, there's a high chance that you'll be living with a humanoid machine. Tesla has been dropping hints about its first generation of the Tesla Optimus, a robot that walks on two legs and even moves like a human. The goal here is to create a version of the Optimus to take on dangerous factory jobs, but also to help humans in daily tasks. While some are pessimistic about a possible robot uprising, Elon Musk is so confident in the safety of his product that he stated he'll be gifting one to take care of his grandparents. And what about off-planet? Kia and Hyundai are teaming up to build the future of lunar robots. In 2023, NASA is going back to the moon, building a base that will need all the help it can get in establishing a human colony off Earth. And there you have it, three ways that your life could be very different in 2040. Meeting the love of your life in a virtual reality world, sitting down with them over a delicious 3D printed meal made of crickets to talk about your latest conspiracy theory about robots gunning for your job.
Are you looking forward to any one of these happening, or do they send a shiver down your spine? Let us know in the comments below, and I'll see you in the future.